Andrea. Where are you off to?
I have a date.
Oh. Hey, listen, what do you want to go running off that guy to Houston for anyway, huh?
Don't you approve? I don't need your permission to do this, Brandon.
No, it's not that. I just kind of wish you were sticking around here for the summer. I miss riding to work with you every morning, helping out with the kids.
It's sweet.
Most of all, I'm going to miss you.
Brandon. What was that?
It's just how I feel.
Look, don't insult me like that, okay? Not now.
Wait, what are you talking about?
The only reason you're the slightest bit interested in me is because I'm seeing someone else and you know it.
It's not true.
Oh, yeah? And where have you been the last couple of years, Brandon? You had your chance. You made your choice. I'd appreciate it if you get out of my way because I had a date.
So break it.
What made you think you're so damn irresistible?